Waitress!
Marilyn. Marilyn, don't you think you've had enough to drink?
No. Cheryl, Gretchen, whatever your name is.
Excuse me, I'll be right back.
Marilyn, that's enough.
Dear, I'm sorry to interrupt your efforts to find a bed for tonight, but I'd like a martini.
Marilyn, this has got to stop.
Fine. You're a congressman. Go lobby.